Lola, at your service.
I'm Lola, aka Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market. And none of that one black bullshit either. My products are premium plush, baby. Now I'm cool to sell you whatever.
Look out for love and the peleas de gallos!
There's some cockfighting.
Oye, que bola, papacito.
Okay, mijito, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged that final match with his juiced-up bird, Fingal. I had to give him Gordito's special spurs when he won. And now my little compa is traumatized. He don't eat right. Feathers on the gloss. Won't even let me do his nail treatments. You gotta get those spurs back for him, okay?
Yes, papi, you badass. Come find me when you got those spurs.
Rides the clutch, stays in second, stalls.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, is like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one that meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with these tourists. Don't fuck it up.
Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Crazy.
Clear.
Por favor, I'll do anything. Gracias, libertad.
Shit! Oh.
Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Wanted a prison. Fuck this piece of shit.